There is a little sequel to my story about giving that woman a lift. After we had stopped at the turn off, she got out of the car. After I had given her all that was left of my food and the money in my purse, after she had done thanking me, and after she had said over and over and over again that God would bless me, I then asked her who she was. She said, "My name is Patience." She hitched her baby. She tightened her duke. She picked up her small plastic shopping bags. And she started walking. As she was walking, measuring her 80 miles of her little life, I wanted to scream. I want to scream.